You're just a woman with a small brain. With a brain a third the size of us. It's science.